You won't get knocked because you'll be in totem mode. So you'll go back to the totem. And then when you're in regular mode, that's when I'll go in totem mode.
Alright, boys, let's do this.
Usually I would rotate Geyser to Fragment, but I think we should rotate Geyser to Sorting. Ready? So look.
How's it going, boys? Dankdeck here, and today was my first dub in ranked Apex Season 6. Now, I don't know why, I think it's a glitch. Somebody tell me in the comments below if it's a glitch, but I skipped bronze for some reason. Like, I just went straight to silver. I don't know. My friend tells me that he also got the glitch, but he started out in bronze 1 for some reason. So, yeah, like, these past few days I've been grinding silver a little bit. And I ended up getting to silver 1 today. I played like 2 games with the boys, 2 ranked games, and I actually got to bronze 1. Actually, the first clip was after the 2 games with a different group of people. It was actually with my esports team, the second clip. I mean, the first clip. And the first clip was actually pretty funny. We got this whole plan for getting to gold, like, okay, I'm gonna be Lifeline, you'll be Revenant, and blah blah blah. And it was so funny because we had the whole thing planned out, and we ended up just dying. We lost like 12 points, but it was worth it just for the lulz, you know. I haven't had a good laugh like that in a while since I've been cooped up in this quarantine, you know, you feel me? So yeah. That's funny little moment I wanted to include to this video so it's not that dry. So these 2 games, if you just hear me talking like by myself, basically me and this friend were talking to the other friend. The Octane wanted advice on a girl. And like he liked this girl, so we were just giving him some advice. And there's this, you can't really hear him, and it says that they're in game chat, which they weren't. So I don't know what's going on about that, but yeah. In like later on, it said like, it said that we were just dropping a whole bunch of shield cells because the Octane was like, hey bro, I need a little bit of shield. And so we were like, alright, bet. So we dropped like like 10 shield cells. He only ended up picking up 2, but I mean, I can't blame him because sometimes I got like 10 shield cells and I'm like, oh crap, I really need 12, and I'm like, alright, I need shields. My teammates are like, alright, bet, and they give me like 8. It's honestly pretty hilarious. Oh, right here, we just trolled these kids. It was so funny, bro. Like, I don't know. These past few days, it just doesn't feel like ranked, you know? Like, no, I know it's how. Barely silver, but there's some level 500s
bro,
in this game.
Bro, your insults are literally
there's some level
10s
terrible. In this game. Like, it's just like pubs, and it's so fun. Even with all the devotion and full SMG spraying, it's honestly really fun. You know, Apex Season 6 is one of the only things that are making me enjoy this quarantine, and I am still mad at myself that I couldn't get the res off. But yeah, like, you know, we got the dub. It's alright, we didn't get the dub this game, but next game we got the dub. And yeah, I got tier 200 if y'all didn't know, but that's gonna be the video. Just enjoy the rest of the video. Have a good day. Have a good rest of your night, I say. I'm going to try to get to gold tomorrow or the day after that. And I will see you tomorrow, gamers.
I mean, if you want to date someone
my TikTok is
in middle school while you're the junkie, in elementary school,
and
go for it. I'm not
just follow me, bro. Peace out.
You know?
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care. Never know your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have held up feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have held up feelings for you. Like I don't fucking care. Cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you. But I don't fucking care. We'll be right back.
What the frick? Literally, how was I even exposed? That's my question.